Russians have a spy satellite taking pictures of God knows what. Get us up there, Harrison. We can't justify a space program that doesn't put anything in space.
We all gonna end up unemployed riding around in this pile of junk.
You're welcome to walk the 16 miles.
Or sit in the back of the bus.
We're putting a human into space.
We bring him in too soon.
He burns up on reentry.
I need math that doesn't yet exist. Find a mathematician before the Russians plant a flag on the damn moon.
You have identification on
NASA, sir.
I had no idea they hired.
Quite a few women working in the space program.
Space test group needs a computer.
Catherine's the gal for that. She can handle any numbers you put in front of her.
I've never had a colored in here, but don't embarrass me.
This wasn't emptied last night.
I'm sorry, I'm not the...
You should be an engineer.
I'm a Negro woman. I'm not going to entertain the impossible.
I'm standing beneath a spaceship. We are living the impossible.
Come on!
The IBM data processing system.
We have to know how to program it.
Like that.
Get a girl. That's John Glenn.
What do you ladies do for NASA?
Calculate your trajectories.
Well, you can't get anywhere without the numbers.
How could you be ogling these white men?
It's equal rights. I have the right to see fine in every color.
NASA doesn't commission females for the engineer program.
Every time we have a chance to get ahead, I would like to attend today's briefing.
There is no protocol for women attending.
They move the finish line.
Y'all should be thankful you have jobs at all.
I don't even know if I can keep up in that world.
You're better with the numbers than anyone in there, Captain.
You've been gone for 300 hours.
Felt like it to me, too.
You're never where I need you to be. Where the hell do you go every day?
The colored bathroom is a mile away.
We all get to the peak together, or we don't get there at all.
More than 50 million people are watching this launch.
John, the IBM is wrong.
Let's get the girls to check the numbers.
My gals are ready. We can do the work.
Colonel Glenn.
It's good to know NASA hasn't given up on good old-fashioned brain power.
The Friendship 7 has experienced some sort of a malfunction.
There's a real fireball outside. It's getting a little hot in here.
We're in the fight of our lives, people.
Friendship 7, do you copy? Over.